Hello friends, welcome back to the new video. In this video guys, we are going to talk how to change lock screen pattern in our Motorola phone. Guys, you want to change your lock screen pattern, so guys you can change it. And guys, now let's see how to change your lock screen pattern in Motorola phone. In this video guys, I am going to show you. So first of all guys, open your phone setting to change your pattern. And guys, scroll, then guys you can see this security setting. So guys, tap here, screen lock, guys draw your pattern. Again click on pattern, and guys new pattern guys, we will take this Z, and next guys 2 times confirm, then guys come back, and guys now you can see, so as you can see this wrong pattern. So I hope friends you have understood how to change pattern in Motorola phone. So that's it guys, thanks for watching. Now we will meet our next video with new topic. Before going guys, please go and like my video, subscribe my channel. Bye friends.